Let's take a trip to the DIA. Check out the guillotine, ain't it gay? The next thing you know, they're gonna chop your head, 'cause the New World Order wants to see you dead. The New World Order has an evil plan. They say we're overpopulated in our land. Abortion, euthanasia, whatever leaves you dead, are what these evil people call holy sacraments. Let's take a trip to the DIA. Check out the devil horse, ain't it gay? The sculptor showed Lucifer was rearing up, but the horse fell apart, knocked him on his butt. The sculptor died, or so the story goes. It wasn't happy paint, it blew from tail to nose. So if you go to Denver, don't fly by aeroplane, or else the demon horse may kill someone again. Let's take a trip to the DIA. Check out the dirty bird, ain't it gay? The penguin's got packets just like Cooper said, and its name is Impenis, I wouldn't kid. Now Stephen Colbert, he's another dunce. They never can refute me, no, not even once. All they can do is mock me and try to get me pissed, so Anderson can keep me on his ridiculous. Let's take a trip to the DIA. Check out the voodoo word, ain't it gay? And just below that is Jesus' Last Supper, except the Lord is a girl, yeah, the joke's on her. So blasphemy and porn are on display. The artists try to hide it, but it's plain as day. They so much preach a gospel that death and sin are fine, but when it's in an airport, they really cross the line. Let's take a trip to the DIA. Check out the Russia map, ain't it gay? And here we see birthing of the Antichrist, and the leopard is dead, it's been sacrificed. These murals are a mockery of art. The artists try to fool us that they're oh so smart. They think their crimes are hidden and we won't see their guilt, but I am here to tell you their beans have all been spilt.